Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. Today it's Elche against Cuban Krasnodar. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
So here we are, final game of the season. It's still in the melting pot.
Yeah, it is, and that's a great situation for both these teams. It's been an entertaining campaign, you have to say.
Gijsbert de Klerk is the referee today. And here we are, the start of the match. Well, he didn't give up on it, did he? And immediately got the ball back. And that will just bubble on through to the goalkeeper.
I felt like teams run like specific formations.
Ibrahima.
I just want to see what it is before I select the team.
And he's missed it. Balde. Oh, he could be in. Here's the chance. And it's in the net for the goal. Nine is fine for the scorer. A goal in the ninth minute here. Konatas. And the shot's off. Still a chance after that save. And they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Comes in strongly. Konatas. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. Here's the shot. Here is a corner for them. Just trailing by the one. And he's met it with his head. And it's just wide.
And he's gone for the corner and he's not missed it by much, but wasted opportunity.
It's another chance, really. And any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
Well, service like that, you cannot complain about it. And it's a really poor header from him.
In with a chance. Oh, he's got a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
Sergei Tkachev. Return pass. Stanislav Manolev. Got to be. And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Well, he's been given the ball, really. He didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Here's the chance. It's the wrong side of the post, but only just.
I thought that was interesting.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Sisma.
God damn it.
Oh, he's got a challenge in now. His back is their ball again through good intercepting play. And then he went, just diverted it away. Jonatas. Stanislav Manolev. And here's the shot. He's blocked it. It's one back. Still in play here. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. He's going to trust it. Brilliant opening. In with the chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Quickly. Jonatas. Could be dangerous.
Fuck, fuck.
And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Good contest here. Hard to make chances, let alone 45 minutes still to go. Second half underway. It's a chance. Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Can whip it in now.
Oh, fuck me.
Can have it back. That's the way to win the ball back. And that stopped that attack because the flag has gone up for offside from the assistant.
Yeah, you look at it, there's no doubt about it. He went too early there.
Good, strong tackle. That's the goalkeeper's. Huertas. Jonatas. That's a real tussle for the ball. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front. And the referee has given the free kick.
What?
Jonatas. And they've got the ball back through a very good interception.
Atención, por favor.
And that is a super interception. Balde. This could be a chance. Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Oh my God.
Jonatas.
Handball.
Sergei Tachic. Ibrahima. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Mosquera. Keeps it going. And the shot's on. Here is a corner for them. Just trailing by the one. Ibrahima. That's a free kick. I'm very confident to get the game moving again.
I stole the ball and then you hammered me. Thought you still possessed it.
Jonatas. In comes the challenge. Balde. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Rash, Alan, reckless.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
And the block has been made. Now that's a throw. Can they hold on to this? Oh, he's through. Here's the chance. Good stop by the goalkeeper. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it. Ah. It's gone straight to the goalkeeper.
I rushed my own guy.
It's been a great contest, this one. And it should have a great conclusion as well. It's so close. Stanislav Manolev. Sergei Tachic. He is the Governor General.